As many of you may know,
J.P. Morgan Chase
donated an unprecedented amount
$4.6 million
to the New York Police Department.
Of this country is a war crime. It is an act of genocide, economic genocide. They talk about class warfare. What about the class warfare that banks and banking institutions and corporations have waged against indigenous people and working families across the world? There are many countries that have put arrest warrants on these folks. And we need to move as a community to criminalize those who have taken away from our communities and from our working families. We need to get to a point where our police officers will be carrying out arrest warrants against those who have devastated our community, who have left our people homeless. That day, brothers and sisters, will come.
To protect and serve. They are here to brutalize, intimidate, and exploit us.
The people.
people united can never be divided. The people united can never be divided.
The people united can never be divided.
The people united can never be divided.
The people.
Thanks, guys.